Bubble Guppy's Good Hair Day. Click play to start. Play! It's time for Bubble Guppy! And today we're superheroes!
You mean superheroes!
We have super hair powers! And it's our job to protect Scissor City from the worst supervillain ever, the Hairball!
Uh-oh! The Hairball changed our hair into hairballs!
Quick! To the salon! Time to change this back into a good hair day! We need your help to fix our hair and stop the hairball's tangled waves. Use these tabs to choose hairstyles, change hair colors, and pick hair accessories. If you change your mind, this button will undo the last thing you did. This mirror is perfect for checking out every new super hairo creation. Take a picture with the camera or use the shampoo to start again. And don't forget the Hairo hair dryer. Did I mention it's super? Ready to get started? Choose the guppy you want to give a super hairo do to first.
Nice one!
Next! Let's get styling! Uh-oh! Hairball is back! Click him before he zaps our hair again! Got him! Fantastic! Looking good!
A perfect pick!
Swimstational!
Totally awesome!
Hair colors!
Great choice!
Uh-oh! Hairball is back! Great job!
Nice one!
Swimstational!
A perfect pick!
Accessories!
Totally awesome!
Fantastic! Wow! Looking good! Amazing!
Shampoo time!
You push the red button! Whoa!
Let's start over.
What time is it? It's time for a new style! Shampoo will help us be super heroes again!
Nice one!
Hair colors! Accessories! Choose Swimstational!
Totally awesome!
Wow! New style, here we come!
A perfect pick! Great choice!
Let's get styled! Shampoo will help us be super heroes again! Looking good! Swimstational!
A perfect pick! Very heroic!
New style here! Hairstyle!
Shampoo time!
Looking good. Let's keep.
Nice accessory. Great choice.
Wow.
Swimsational.
What time is it? It's time for new style. Shampoo will help us be superheroes again.
Shampoo time!
Next!
A perfect pick!
Accessory! Wow! New hairstyle! Fantastic! Accessory!
Totally awesome!
That's so superhero!
Great choice!
Swimsational! Simply fabulous! The superheroes have never looked better, and neither has Hairball. Thanks for giving us superhero hairstyles, and for helping to tame the Hairball. Click print to print our superhero photo. Click play again if you want to try all new hairstyles. Or click back if you want to keep styling the superheroes. It's time for Bubble Guppy! And today we're superheroes!
You mean superheroes!
We have super hair powers! And it's our job to protect Scissor City from the worst supervillain ever, the Hairball!
Uh-oh! The Hairball changed our hair into hairballs!
Quick! To the salon! Time to change this back into a good hair day! We need your help to fix our hair and stop the hairball's tangled waves. Use these tabs to choose hairstyles, change hair colors, and pick hair accessories. If you change your mind, this button will undo the last thing you did. This mirror is perfect for checking out every new superhero creation. Take a picture with the camera, or use the shampoo to start again. And don't forget the Hairo hair dryer. Did I mention it's super? Ready to get started? Choose the guppy you want to give a superhero do to first.
Nice one!
Next! Let's get styling! Uh-oh! Hairball is back! Click him before he zaps our hair again! Got him! Fantastic! Looking good! A perfect pic- Swimstational!
Totally awesome!
Hair colors!
Great choice!
Uh-oh! Hairball is back! Great job!
Nice one!
Swimstational!
Like a perfect pick!
Accessories!
Totally awesome!
Fantastic! Wow! Looking good! Amazing!
Shampoo time!
Uh-oh! Hairball is back! Got him! You push the red button!
Wow!
Let's start over.
What time is it? It's time for a new style! Shampoo will help us be super heroes again!
Nice one!
Hair colors! Accessories! Choose Swimstational!
Totally awesome!
Wow! New style, here we come!
A perfect pick! Great choice!
Let's get styled! Shampoo will help us be super heroes again! Looking good! Swimstational! Fantastic! Accessory!
A perfect pick! Very heroic!
New style here, hairstyle!
Shampoo time!
Looking good! Let's keep...
Nice accessory! Great choice!
Wow!
Swimstational!
What time is it? It's time for a new style! Shampoo will help us be super heroes again!
Time!
Next!
A perfect pick!
Accessory! Wow! New hairstyle! Fantastic! Accessories!
totally awesome!
That's so Super Hero!
Great choice!
Swimstational! Simply fabulous! The Super Heroes have never looked better! And neither has Hairball! Thanks for giving us Super Hero hairstyles! And for helping to tame the hairball! Click Print to print our Super Hero photo! Click Play again if you want to try all new hairstyles! Or click Back if you want to keep styling the Super Heroes! It's time for Bubble Guppy! And today we're Super Heroes!
You mean Super Heroes!
We have Super Hair Powers! And it's our job to protect Scissor City from the worst supervillain ever, the Hairball!
Uh-oh! The Hairball changed our hair into hairballs!
Quick! To the salon! Time to change this back into a good hair day! We need your help to fix our hair and stop the hairball's tangled waves. Use these tabs to choose hairstyles, change hair colors, and pick hair accessories. If you change your mind, this button will undo the last thing you did. This mirror is perfect for checking out every new Super Hero creation. Take a picture with the camera, or use the shampoo to start again. And don't forget the Hero hair dryer. Did I mention it's super? Ready to get started? Choose the guppy you want to give a Super Hero do to first.
Nice one!
Next! Let's get styling! Uh-oh! Hairball is back! Click him before he zaps our hair again! Got him! Fantastic! Looking good!
A perfect pick!
Swimstational!
Totally awesome!
Hair colors!
Great choice!
Uh-oh! Hairball is back! Great job!
Nice one!
Swimstational!
A perfect pick!
Accessories!
Totally awesome!
Fantastic! Wow! Looking good! Amazing!
Shampoo time!
Is back. Got him! Fantastic! Hair colors! You push the red button!
Start over.
What time is it? It's time for new style. Shampoo will help us be super heroes again.
Nice one.
Hair colors. Accessories. Choose Swimstational.
Totally awesome!
Wow! New style here we come.
A perfect pick. Great choice.
Let's get styled. Shampoo will help us be superheroes again. Looking good. Swimstational. Fantastic. Accessory.
A perfect pick. Very heroic.
New style here, hairstyle.
Shampoo time.
Looking good. Let's keep. Not accessory.
Great choice.
Wow!
Swimstational!
What time is it? It's time for new style! Shampoo will help us be superheroes again!
Shampoo time!
Next!
A perfect pick!
Accessory! Wow! New hairstyle. Fantastic. Accessory.
Totally awesome.
That's so superhero.
Great choice.
Swimstational. Simply fabulous. The superheroes have never looked better, and neither has Hairball. Thanks for giving us superhero hairstyles, and for helping to tame the Hairball. Click print to print our superhero photo. Click play again if you want to try all new hairstyles. Or click back if you want to keep styling the superheroes. It's time for Bubble Guppy! And today we're superheroes!
You mean superheroes!
We have super hair powers! And it's our job to protect Scissor City from the worst supervillain ever, the Hairball!
Uh-oh! The Hairball changed our hair into hairballs!
Quick! To the salon! Time to change this back into a good hair day! We need your help to fix our hair and stop the hairball's tangled waves. Use these tabs to choose hairstyles, change hair colors, and pick hair accessories. If you change your mind, this button will undo the last thing you did. This mirror is perfect for checking out every new superhero creation. Take a picture with the camera, or use the shampoo to start again. And don't forget the Hairo hair dryer. Did I mention it's super? Ready to get started? Choose the guppy you want to give a superhero do to first.
nice one.
Next. Let's get styling. Uh-oh, Hairball is back. Click him before he zaps our hair again. Got him! Fantastic! Wow! Looking good!
A perfect pick.
Swimstational.
Totally awesome.
Hair colors.
Great choice.
Uh-oh, Hairball is back. Great job.
Nice one.
Swimstational. Let's
a perfect pick.
Accessories.
Totally awesome.
Fantastic! Wow! Looking good! Amazing!
Shampoo time!
Uh-oh! Hairball is back! Got him! You push the red button!
Wow!
Let's start over.
What time is it? It's time for a new style! Shampoo will help us be superheroes again!
Nice one!
Hair colors. Accessories. Choose Swimstational.
Totally awesome!
Wow! New style, here we come!
A perfect pick! Great choice!
Let's get styled! Shampoo will help us be superheroes again! Looking good! Swimstational!
A perfect pick! Very heroic!
New style here! Hairstyle!
Shampoo time!
Looking good. Let's keep.
Not
accessory.
Great choice.
Wow.
Swimstational.
What time is it? It's time for a new style. Shampoo will help us be superheroes again. time. A perfect pick! Accessory! Wow! Fantastic! New hairstyle! Fantastic! Accessory!
Totally awesome!
Superhero!
Great choice!
Swimstational! Simply fabulous! The superheroes have never looked better! And neither has Hairball! Thanks for giving us superhero hairstyles! And for helping to tame the Hairball! Click print to print our superhero photo! Click play again if you want to try all new hairstyles! Or click back if you want to keep styling the superheroes.
Bubble Guppies Classroom Play.
Well, hello there. Will you help me get the classroom ready for your friends, the Bubble Guppies? Then let's get to it. Click play to start. Click here to find the Bubble Guppies so they can come to school. Just click on a Bubble Guppy. Then click again to add that guppy to the classroom. Click here to make things bigger. Click here to make things smaller. Click here to find other things for the classroom. Click these arrows to see more. Roll over stuff to see some surprises. If you want to move things, click them. Then click a new spot. To take something away, click on it. Then click here to put it back. If you want to start over, click the trash can. When you're finished, click next. Classroom stuff.
An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium.
An easel. A dress-up box. A dress-up box. A plant. A plant.
An aquarium.
Book. Book. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel.
Block.
A barn.
A recycling bin. A recycling bin.
An ambulance. An ambulance.
A plane. cash register. A 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 boombox.
Guppies!
I'm Nonnie. I'm Nonnie. Hey, I'm Gil. My name's Goldie.
Hi, Guppy. It's me, Mr. Grouper.
Hi, I'm Molly.
Hi, Guppy. It's me, Mr. Grouper.
Win stationer.
Click print to print your classroom, or click play again to make a new one. Click here to find the bubble guppies so they can come to school. Just click on a bubble guppy, then click again to add that guppy to the classroom. Click here to make things bigger. Click here to make things smaller. Click here to find other things for the classroom. Click these arrows to see more. Roll over stuff to see some surprises. If you want to move things, click them, then click a new spot. To take something away, click on it. Then click here to put it back. If you want to start over, click the trash can. When you're finished, click next. Classroom stuff.
An aquarium. 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 An easel. An easel. A dress-up box. A dress-up box. A plant. A plant. An aquarium. Book. Book. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel.
Block.
A barn.
A recycling bin. A recycling bin. An ambulance. An ambulance.
cash register. A 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 boombox. I'm Nani. I'm Nani.
Hey, I'm Gil.
My name's Goldie.
Hi, Guppy. It's me, Mr. Grouper.
Hi, I'm Molly.
Hi, Guppy. It's me, Mr. Grouper.
Win stationer.
Click print to print your classroom, or click play again to make a new one. Click here to find a bubble guppy so they can come to school. Just click on a bubble guppy, then click again to add that guppy to the classroom. Click here to make things bigger. Click here to make things smaller. Click here to find other things for the classroom. Click these arrows to see more. Roll over stuff to see some surprises. If you want to move things, click them, then click a new spot. To take something away, click on it. Then click here to put it back. If you want to start over, click the trash can. When you're finished, click next. Classroom stuff.
An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium.
An easel. An easel. A dress-up box. A dress-up box. A plant. A plant.
An aquarium.
Book. Book. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel.
Blocks.
A barn.
A recycling bin. A recycling bin.
An ambulance. An ambulance.
Thank you.
A cash register. 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 A cash register.
A boombox.
I'm Nonnie. I'm Nonnie.
Hey, I'm Gil.
My name's Goldie.
Hey, Guppy. It's me, Mr. Grouper.
Hi, I'm Molly.
Hi, Guppy. It's me, Mr. Grouper.
Win-stational.
Click print to print your classroom, or click play again to make a new one. Click here to find a bubble guppy so they can come to school. Just click on a bubble guppy, then click again to add that guppy to the classroom. Click here to make things bigger. Click here to make things smaller. Click here to find other things for the classroom. Click these arrows to see more. Roll over stuff to see some surprises. If you want to move things, click them, then click a new spot. To take something away, click on it. Then click here to put it back. If you want to start over, click the trash can. When you're finished, click next. Classroom stuff.
An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium.
An easel. An easel.
A dress-up box. A dress-up box.
A plant. A plant.
An aquarium.
Book. Book. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel.
Blocks.
A barn.
A recycling bin. A recycling bin.
An ambulance. An ambulance. A cash register. 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 A cash register.
A boombox.
Guppies!
I'm naughty! I'm naughty!
Hey, I'm Gil!
My name's Goldie!
Hey, Guppy! It's me, Mr. Grouper!
Hi, I'm Molly!
Hi, Guppy! It's me, Mr. Grouper!
Win stationer!
Click print to print your classroom, or click play again to make a new one. Click here to find a bubble guppy so they can come to school. Just click on a bubble guppy, then click again to add that guppy to the classroom. Click here to make things bigger. Click here to make things smaller. Click here to find other things for the classroom. Click these arrows to see more. Roll over stuff to see some surprises. If you want to move things, click them, then click a new spot. To take something away, click on it. Then click here to put it back. If you want to start over, click the trash can. When you're finished, click next. Classroom stuff.
An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium.
An easel. An easel.
A dress-up box.
A dress-up box.
A plant.
A plant.
An aquarium.
Book. Book. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel.
Block.
A barn.
A recycling bin. A recycling bin.
An ambulance. An ambulance.
register. A cash 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 register.
A boombox.
A ball. A ball.
Bubble guppies. Guppy, it's me, Mr. Grouper.
Hi, I'm Molly.
Hi, Guppy, it's me, Mr. Grouper.
Wind stationer.
Click print to print your classroom, or click play again to make a new one. Click here to find the bubble guppies so they can come to school. Just click on a bubble guppy, then click again to add that guppy to the classroom. Click here to make things bigger. Click here to make things smaller. Click here to find other things for the classroom. Click these arrows to see more. Roll over stuff to see some surprises. If you want to move things, click them, then click a new spot. To take something away, click on it. Then click here to put it back. If you want to start over, click the trash can. When you're finished, click next. Classroom stuff.
An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium. An aquarium.
An easel. An easel. A dress-up box. A dress-up box. A plant. A plant.
An aquarium.
Book. Book. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel. An easel.
Block.
A barn.
A recycling bin. A recycling bin.
An ambulance. An ambulance.
Thank you.
register. A cash 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 register.
A boombox.
A ball. A ball.
Bubble guppies. Guppy, it's me, Mr. Grouper.
Hi, I'm Molly.
Hi, Guppy, it's me, Mr. Grouper.
Win stational.
Click print to print your classroom, or click play again to make a new one.
Puppy's a good boy. He deserves some treats. But all the treats are trapped in bubbles. Click the bubbles with your mouse to get the treats Bubble Puppy wants. Click as many of the right treat bubbles as you can before time runs out. To get bonus points, collect all the bone-shaped treats. Ready to play? Fantastic! Collect all the striped treats. Collected 22 striped treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the square treats. Collected 50 square treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the treats. Fantastic! You're in it to swim it! Collected 156 treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Way to go! Treat time! Good boy, Bubble Puppy! To print out your very own Bubble Puppy Treat Maze game, click Print. To collect more treats for Bubble Puppy, click Play Again. Play again! Bubble Puppy's a good boy. He deserves some treats. But all the treats are trapped in bubbles. Click the bubbles with your mouse to get the treats Bubble Puppy wants. Click as many of the right treat bubbles as you can before time runs out. To get bonus points, collect all the bone-shaped treats. Ready to play? Fantastic! Collect all the striped treats. Collected 22 striped treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the square treats. Collected 50 square treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the treats. Fantastic! You're in it to swim it. Collected 156 treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Way to go! Treat time! Good boy, Bubble Puppy! To print out your very own Bubble Puppy Treat Maze game, click Print. To collect more treats for Bubble Puppy, click Play Again. Play again! Bubble Puppy's a good boy. He deserves some treats. But all the treats are trapped in bubbles. Click the bubbles with your mouse to get the treats Bubble Puppy wants. Click as many of the right treat bubbles as you can before time runs out. To get bonus points, collect all the bone-shaped treats. Ready to play? Fantastic! Collect all the striped treats.
Great job!
collected 22 striped treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the square treats. Collected 50 square treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the treats. Fantastic! You're in it to swim it. Collected 156 treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Way to go! Treat time! Good boy, Bubble Puppy. To print out your very own Bubble Puppy treat maze game, click print. To collect more treats for Bubble Puppy, click play again. Play again. Bubble Puppy's a good boy. He deserves some treats. But all the treats are trapped in bubbles. Click the bubbles with your mouse to get the treats Bubble Puppy wants. Click as many of the right treat bubbles as you can before time runs out. To get bonus points, collect all the bone-shaped treats. Ready to play? Fantastic! Collect all the striped treats. Collected 22 striped treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the square treats. Collected 50 square treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the treats. Fantastic! You're in it to swim it. Sensational! collected 156 treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Way to go! Treat time! Good boy, Bubble Puppy! To print out your very own Bubble Puppy Treat Maze game, click Print. To collect more treats for Bubble Puppy, click Play Again. Play again. Bubble Puppy's a good boy. He deserves some treats. But all the treats are trapped in bubbles. Click the bubbles with your mouse to get the treats Bubble Puppy wants. Click as many of the right treat bubbles as you can before time runs out. To get bonus points, collect all the bone-shaped treats. Ready to play? Fantastic! Collect all the striped treats. Collected 22 striped treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the square treats. Collected 50 square treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the treats. Fantastic! You're in it to swim it! Collected 156 treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Way to go! Treat time! Good boy, Bubble Puppy! To print out your very own Bubble Puppy Treat Maze game, click Print. To collect more treats for Bubble Puppy, click Play Again. Play again. Bubble Puppy's a good boy. He deserves some treats. But all the treats are trapped in bubbles. Click the bubbles with your mouse to get the treats Bubble Puppy wants. Click as many of the right treat bubbles as you can before time runs out. To get bonus points, collect all the bone-shaped treats. Ready to play? Fantastic! Collect all the striped treats. Sensational!
Great job! All right! You collected 22 striped treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the square treats. Great job! All right! Fantastic! You're in it to swim it! Collected 50 square treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the treats. Fantastic! You're in it to swim it. Collected 156 treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Way to go! Treat time! Good boy, Bubble Puppy! To print out your very own Bubble Puppy treat maze game, click print. To collect more treats for Bubble Puppy, click play again. Play again. Bubble Puppy's a good boy. He deserves some treats. But all the treats are trapped in bubbles. Click the bubbles with your mouse to get the treats Bubble Puppy wants. Click as many of the right treat bubbles as you can before time runs out. To get bonus points, collect all the bone-shaped treats. Ready to play? Fantastic! Collect all the striped treats. Collected 22 striped treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the square treats. Collected 50 square treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the treats! Fantastic! You're in it to swim it! Sensational! Fantastic! Great job! Great job! Great job! Great job! All right! Great job! Great job! Collected 156 treats all together. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Way to go! Treat time! Good boy, Bubble Puppy. To print out your very own Bubble Puppy treat maze game, click print. To collect more treats for Bubble Puppy, click play again. Play again. Bubble Puppy's a good boy. He deserves some treats. But all the treats are trapped in bubbles. Click the bubbles with your mouse to get the treats Bubble Puppy wants. Click as many of the right treat bubbles as you can before time runs out. To get bonus points, collect all the bone-shaped treats. Ready to play? Fantastic! Collect all the striped treats. Great job! Great job! All right! You collected 22 striped treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the square treats. Collected 50 square treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the treats. Fantastic! You're in it to swim it! Sensational! Fantastic! Collected 156 treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Way to go! Treat time! Good boy, Bubble Puppy! To print out your very own Bubble Puppy treat maze game, click print. To collect more treats for Bubble Puppy, click play again. Play again! Bubble Puppy's a good boy. He deserves some treats. But all the treats are trapped in bubbles. Click the bubbles with your mouse to get the treats Bubble Puppy wants. Click as many of the right treat bubbles as you can before time runs out. To get bonus points, collect all the bone-shaped treats. Ready to play? Fantastic! Collect all the striped treats. Sensational! Collected 22 striped treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the square treats. Collected 50 square treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Ready for the next wave? Collect all the treats. Fantastic! You're in it to swim it. Sensational! Fantastic! Collected 156 treats altogether. Fantastic! That will make Bubble Puppy super happy. Way to go! Treat time! Good boy, Bubble Puppy! To print out your very own Bubble Puppy Treat Maze game, click Print. To collect more treats for Bubble Puppy, click Play Again. Play again.
Firefighter Knights to the rescue!
Click play to start.
Play!
Once upon a time, there were two brave Firefighter Knights.
And their trusty fire dog, Bubble Puppy!
It was their job to protect the kingdom from fires.
Oh no! There's a fire-breathing dragon!
We need to put out those fires with our water-breathing dragon, Hydrangea.
But we'll need your help to fly Hydrangea and keep her filled with water.
Will you be a Firefighter Knight and help us?
Fantastic! Firefighter Knights to the rescue!
Come on, team! There's no time to lose!
Okay, Firefighter Knight, here's how to fly our water-breathing dragon. To move Hydrangea up and down, move your mouse up and down.
To collect buckets of water, move Hydrangea over to the bucket.
can tell how many buckets of water we have by looking here.
Remember, we can't fly through the smoke.
To safely get past the smoke, we have to get low and go.
So click on hydrangea and she'll get low and go under the smoke.
Fly into wind gusts for a speed boost.
And make sure to keep us flying above the houses and other things on the ground.
Yeah, if we bump into anything, we'll lose a bucket of water. Can't have that. Firefighter Knights,
to the rescue!
The fire-breathing dragon is headed to Ye Olde Barn.
Let's tail that dragon.
Collected 31 buckets of water.
We need to totally fill hydrangea with water.
To fight this fire, we need 6 more buckets. Help us count. Click the group that has 6 buckets.
Fantastic! That's how many buckets we need.
Now we can put out the fire at Ye Olde Barn.
Firefighter Knights,
to the rescue!
To aim hydrangea's head up and down, move your mouse up and down.
To make hydrangea spray water at the fire, click on the screen.
But don't click the fire! Firefighter Knights know never to touch fire! Don't touch the fire, it's hot! Don't touch the fire, it's hot! Phew, that was a close one!
The fire's out, Gil! We saved Ye Olde Barn!
But where's the fire-breathing dragon?
Look, he's flying away! Hydrangea, after him! Oh no! Now the dragon's flying toward the royal castle!
If it catches fire, the kingdom will be in royal trouble!
We can stop him! Let's move out!
Watch out for griffins and eagles!
Watch out!
P.U. All right, more water for hydrangea.
Yay! Here we go! Fantastic! Fantastic! Sorry, Miss Eagle.
Swimstational! Fire.
We need to make sure hydrangea is all filled up with water.
Let's do it!
We collected 11 buckets of water.
We need to totally fill hydrangea with water.
To fight this fire, we need 4 more buckets. Help us count. Click the group that has 4 buckets.
Fantastic! That's how many buckets we need! Firefighter Knights,
to the rescue!
A royal fire
needs a royal dousing with water. That should do it, Molly.
Yes, it did. Fire's out. Gil, look! There's the fire-breathing dragon.
Hey! No more breathing fire on stuff, dragon.
Gil, he's not breathing fire on purpose. He just ate a spicy lunch.
Aha! Just as I thought. Nachos with extra hot sauce.
Don't worry, Mr. Dragon. We can help you.
With all the water you can drink. Better?
Fantastic! We saved the kingdom!
Firefighter Knights to the rescue!
Yay!
To print out your very own Firefighter Knight guidebook, click print.
Or, to save the kingdom again, click play again. Play again. Once upon a time, there were two brave Firefighter Knights.
And their trusty fire dog, Bubble Puppy!
It was their job to protect the kingdom from fires.
Oh no! There's a fire-breathing dragon!
We need to put out those fires with our water-breathing dragon, Hydrangea.
But we'll need your help to fly Hydrangea and keep her filled with water.
Will you be a firefighter knight and help us?
Fantastic! Firefighter Knights to the rescue!
Come on, team! There's no time to lose!
Okay, Firefighter Knight, here's how to fly our water-breathing dragon. To move Hydrangea up and down, move your mouse up and down.
To collect buckets of water, move Hydrangea over to the bucket.
We can tell how many buckets of water we have by looking here.
Remember, we can't fly through the smoke.
To safely get past the smoke, we have to get low and go.
So click on Hydrangea and she'll get low and go under the smoke.
Fly into wind gusts for a speed boost.
And make sure to keep us flying above the houses and other things on the ground.
Yeah, if we bump into anything, we'll lose a bucket of water. Can't have that. Firefighter Knights,
to the rescue!
The fire-breathing dragon is headed to ye old barn.
Let's tail that dragon.
Yay! Here we go!
Swim station!
Yay! Fantastic! Yay!
All right, more water for Hydrangea. Put it out with ye cold water.
We collected 31 buckets of water.
We need to totally fill Hydrangea with water.
To fight this fire, we need 6 more buckets. Help us count. Click the group that has 6 buckets.
Fantastic! That's how many buckets we need.
Now we can put out the fire at Ye Old Barn.
Firefighter Knights,
to the rescue!
To aim hydrangea's head up and down, move your mouse up and down.
To make hydrangea spray water at the fire, click on the screen.
But don't click the fire. Firefighter knights know never to touch fire. Don't touch the fire. It's hot. Don't touch the fire. It's hot. Phew, that was a close one.
The fire's out, Gil. We saved ye old barn.
But where's the fire-breathing dragon?
Look, he's flying away. Hydrangea, after him. Oh, no. Now the dragon's flying toward the royal castle.
If it catches fire, the kingdom will be in royal trouble.
We can stop him. Let's move out.
Watch out for griffins and eagles.
Watch out!
Ugh, pee you! All right, more water for hydrangea.
Uh-oh! The royal castle is on fire!
And it's a royally big fire!
We need to make sure hydrangea is all filled up with water.
Let's do it!
We collected 11 buckets of water.
We need to totally fill hydrangea with water.
To fight this fire, we need 4 more buckets. Help us count! Click the group that has 4 buckets.
Fantastic! That's how many buckets we need! Firefighter knights,
to the rescue!
A royal fire
needs a royal dousing with water. That should do it, Molly.
Yes, it did. Fire's out. Gil, look! There's the fire-breathing dragon.
Hey! No more breathing fire on stuff, dragon.
Gil, he's not breathing fire on purpose. He just ate a spicy lunch.
Aha! Just as I thought. Nachos with extra hot sauce.
Don't worry, Mr. Dragon. We can help you.
With all the water you can drink. Better?
Fantastic! We saved the kingdom!
Firefighter knights to the rescue!
Yay!
To print out your very own firefighter knight guidebook, click print.
Or, to save the kingdom again, click play again. Play again. Once upon a time, there were 2 brave firefighter knights.
And their trusty fire dog, Bubble Puppy!
It was their job to protect the kingdom from fires.
Oh no! There's a fire-breathing dragon!
We need to put out those fires with our water-breathing dragon, hydrangea.
But we'll need your help to fly hydrangea and keep her filled with water.
Will you be a firefighter knight and help us?
Fantastic! Firefighter knights to the rescue!
Come on, team! There's no time to lose!
Okay, firefighter knight! Here's how to fly our water-breathing dragon. To move hydrangea up and down, move your mouse up and down. Thank you.
collect buckets of water, move hydrangea over to the bucket.
We can tell how many buckets of water we have by looking here.
Remember, we can't fly through the smoke.
To safely get past the smoke, we have to get low and go.
So click on hydrangea and she'll get low and go under the smoke.
Fly into wind gusts for a speed boost.
And make sure to keep us flying above the houses and other things on the ground.
Yeah, if we bump into anything, we'll lose a bucket of water. Can't have that. Firefighter Knights,
to the rescue!
The fire-breathing dragon is headed to Ye Olde Barn.
Let's tail that dragon.
Collected 31 buckets of water.
We need to totally fill hydrangea with water.
To fight this fire, we need 6 more buckets. Help us count. Click the group that has 6 buckets.
Fantastic! That's how many buckets we need.
Now we can put out the fire at Ye Olde Barn.
Firefighter Knights,
to the rescue!
To aim hydrangea's head up and down, move your mouse up and down.
To make hydrangea spray water at the fire, click on the screen.
But don't click the fire! Firefighter Knights know never to touch fire! Don't touch the fire, it's hot! Don't touch the fire, it's hot! Phew, that was a close one!
The fire's out, Gil! We saved Ye Olde Barn!
But where's the fire-breathing dragon?
Look, he's flying away! Hydrangea, after him! Oh no! Now the dragon's flying toward the royal castle!
If it catches fire, the kingdom will be in royal trouble!
We can stop him! Let's move out!
Watch out for griffins and eagles!
Watch out!
Ugh, P.U.! All right, more water for hydrangea!
Yay! Here we go! Fantastic! Fantastic! Sorry, Miss Eagle!
Swimstational! Fire.
We need to make sure hydrangea is all filled up with water.
Let's do it!
We collected 11 buckets of water.
We need to totally fill hydrangea with water.
To fight this fire, we need 4 more buckets. Help us count. Click the group that has 4 buckets.
Fantastic! That's how many buckets we need. Firefighter Knights, to the rescue!
A royal fire
needs a royal dousing with water. That should do it, Molly.
Yes, it did. Fire's out. Gil, look! There's the fire-breathing dragon.
Hey! No more breathing fire on stuff, dragon.
Gil, he's not breathing fire on purpose. He just ate a spicy lunch.
Aha! Just as I thought. Nachos with extra hot sauce.
Don't worry, Mr. Dragon. We can help you.
With all the water you can drink. Better?
Fantastic! We saved the kingdom!
Firefighter Knights to the rescue!
Yay!
To print out your very own Firefighter Knight guidebook, click Print.
Or, to save the kingdom again, click Play again. Play again. Once upon a time, there were 2 brave Firefighter Knights.
And their trusty fire dog, Bubble Puppy!
It was their job to protect the kingdom from fires.
Oh no! There's a fire-breathing dragon!
We need to put out those fires with our water-breathing dragon, Hydrangea.
But we'll need your help to fly Hydrangea and keep her filled with water.
Will you be a firefighter knight and help us?
Fantastic! Firefighter Knights to the rescue!
Come on, team! There's no time to lose!
Okay, Firefighter Knight, here's how to fly our water-breathing dragon. To move Hydrangea up and down, move your mouse up and down.